reality check, I think.
Yeah.
You know what,
when you look at the snowfall this winter, it's not even going to be in the top 25, probably not even the top 30 of snowy winters.
Why does it that way? It's just the number of snow. Cold?
Yeah. Because we're weak. We're soft.
Tom says we're a nation of whiners.
We are. I mean, I think it is because we haven't had a real winter in 4 or 5 years.
That's true.
This is the snowiest it's been since 2010. So it's really, you got to go back 4 years.
All right, your weakness.
See that? We get used to it. We get so softened by the easy winters that we get one that's, again, not even going to be in the top 25 as far as snowiest winters in Baltimore, and it feels brutal. What has been really cold, though, are the temperatures. The snowfall, you know, is kind of coming with the cold. What has been unusual for our region is the cold, especially when you look at today. Normal high temperature, 49 degrees. We only hit 34, and that was before dawn. So most of the day, temperatures have been closer to that low, 16 to 20 degrees for most of this day. And I think that's what's making people feel like it's been such a brutal winter. Not so much the snow as far as the totals go, but the cold for sure. At BWI Marshall, the 3.8 inches today brings the seasonal total to 30.7 inches. That's about a foot above normal, but again, we've had many, many winters with much more than that in the Baltimore area. Hit the 30-inch mark there. Clarksburg today, that's down in Montgomery County, hit 8.3 inches. Monrovia over in Frederick County, 7.5. Bel Air had about 5 inches. Cockeysville, 5 inches. Stevensville going over to the Eastern Shore, 5 inches of snow in those locations. And other additional snowfall reports that are still trickling in some of these areas to our south and east may pick up a little bit more. About 5 inches in D.C., almost that in Elkton up in Cecil County. 4 inches over in Howard County. Up here on TV Hill, we only had about 3 inches. And Galena on the Eastern Shore with 3 inches. There's still a winter storm warning for the lower Eastern Shore. A couple more hours of some snow and slippery conditions down there. But you can see radar showing a definite southeast. Eastward progress to the snow, and it won't be long before the entire state is in the clear. However, behind this snow comes the brutal cold, record-setting cold, it looks like tonight for many areas. 10 right now in Oakland, 16 in Westminster, 20 at Edgewood, 23 at Easton, and only 21 at Salisbury on the lower eastern shore. Our lows tonight around Baltimore will range from near zero in the northern suburbs up near the Pennsylvania line to 10 at the inner harbor. The record, and this is a long-standing record, the record for tomorrow morning is 5. Goes all the way back to 1873. So for 141 years, that record has been on the books, and it might come down tomorrow. High pressure to the north and west of us is supplying the bitterly cold air. Low pressure cutting across the Carolinas with today's snow will move off the coast and pull away. And tomorrow we should see a little sunshine mixing with the cloud cover. Sun in the morning, brutally cold to start the day, then partly cloudy in the afternoon. Wednesday, a good deal of sunshine, but temperatures still below normal. We are keeping our eye on another storm to the south of us, but at this point, it looks like it stays to the south and only brings us a slight chance for a sprinkle or flurry Thursday night. 27 to 32 tomorrow with a northeast breeze at 5. Mid-30s Wednesday, sprinkle or flurry Thursday evening, but that storm again mainly south of us. 45 on Thursday. Finally, temperatures back to normal to start the weekend Saturday.